Greg provides a suite of orthopedic solutions designed to improve outcomes, reduce costs, and provide a better patient experience. With VPulse, Greg is improving postoperative care from end to end.
VPulse is the only device providing continuity of care from the hospital or surgery center to the home by delivering three distinct therapies: deep vein thrombosis prophylaxis, motorized cold therapy, and wound compression.
After orthopedic surgery, 40 to 60% of patients would develop asymptomatic DVT without preventive treatment. Sequential intermittent compression devices, or SCDs, are often used in the hospital for DVT prevention due to proven effectiveness. But most patients are sent home with anticoagulant medication alone. The risk of DVT remains high for up to 3 weeks after surgery. And with hospital stays continuing to get shorter, the amount of time is reduced for patients to use SCDs at the hospital.
VPulse provides a possible alternative to anticoagulants, giving physicians another option to tailor preventative care to specific patient risk. VPulse delivers rapid impulse calf compression through multi-chamber pads to return blood up the leg at 2.5 to 3 times normal blood velocity and break loose microclots. VPulse helps reduce the risk of blood clots, DVT readmissions, and medical costs. Rather than managing readmissions, doctors can focus more on orthopedics.
VPulse not only helps prevent DVT, but the device also delivers the benefits of cold therapy and wound compression. The result is a more comfortable recovery for patients.
Motorized cold therapy and compression over the affected joint can help reduce discomfort, swelling, and recovery time by fighting the inflammation associated with orthopedic surgery or injury. Unlike standard ice packs that quickly melt and are only comfortable for brief periods of time due to extreme low temperatures, Greg's motorized systems deliver a consistent, comfortable temperature for hours of optimal cold therapy. VPulse also applies compression over the affected joint, mimicking natural muscle contractions. This helps flush out edema to increase blood flow, reduce swelling, and stimulate tissue repair.
Greg VPulse is improving the continuity of care from the hospital to the home, all while enhancing the overall patient experience. But VPulse is also revolutionizing orthopedics in another meaningful way, reducing the total cost of the orthopedic episode.
Throughout the orthopedic episode, VPulse helps reduce medical costs while saving valuable time for doctors and administrators. VPulse can reduce time and cost associated with DVT readmissions. The average length of a DVT readmission is 5 days, costing the hospital approximately $35,000. Bundled payment for care and comprehensive care for joint replacement initiatives are driving single payment for an orthopedic episode, including DVT readmission within 30 days of surgery. As a result, hospitals and physicians may not receive additional funds to cover these costly readmissions. For relevant patients, VPulse may also help reduce or eliminate the need for anticoagulant medication. Many anticoagulants require frequent monitoring to manage dosage, which is inconvenient and costly to both hospital and patient. Finally, Greg VPulse provides a cost-effective, simpler alternative to renting out SCDs and motorized cold therapy. By streamlining multiple therapies into a single patient device, VPulse reduces staff paperwork, coordination, cleaning, service time, and other factors associated with rentals.
Greg VPulse is revolutionizing orthopedics with better continuity of care from the hospital to the home. By helping patients make a more comfortable and complete recovery at home, VPulse is enabling meaningful results, enhanced patient experiences, fewer DVT readmissions, improved time and cost savings for the hospitals, doctors, and patients alike. And yet it's another way Greg is improving orthopedics from end to end.